everybody was giving their projects, and power project was very nice. So I thought that I will give you one example which was in healthcare domain, and it is helpful for the people and the business as well. So what we did with one of the biggest hospital chain, that you understand that when you go for care in hospital, if you have cashless or any kind of insurance, then you get a sanction of certain amount that for that care. And what happens that that amount may not be accurate. It is based on certain assumption and other thing that they come up.
Correct.
And that at a later stage when the care has succeeded, when they discharge you, then the insurance companies disperse that amount. Some amount is dispersed in between, some amount is dispersed in last. And this all thing happens over email.
What?
Over email. With yeah. There are so many third yes. parties involved. We call them TPAs, which authorize these transactions, which works with insurance company, and it happens over email. And it is so difficult for the hospital to track, and so difficult for the patient to track. So what we did, we implemented robots there who can read those emails and figure out how much has been approved, how much has been paid, how much has been asked. It looks so simple to us, and it is actually, we did that simply. The only thing that was that we had to implement natural language processing to understand the email, because some of the third parties were using just typing an email for the approval. Some of the third party has a set of format, they send PDF and other things, so we implemented that. And the benefit that happened, that most of the time hospitals were losing money because they were not aware that how much has been transferred from the money.
So when this robot reads that email, what happens after that?
It puts in their financial system.
So what is the advantage to the hospital?
Booking the cash faster.
Booking the cash. Any advantage to the patient?
The patient to have the discharge faster. Okay, they are able to know how much they have to pay or mm-hmm. how much the insurance company has paid.
And how much time does it take to implement RPA based bot?
So it actually took help more time.
People think it could be one day, because there are times when we see PowerPoint slides, it says, "Hamein bata do abhi ek ghante mein bana denge." And then you start, then it takes around a month, 20 days.
So now that's not true.
What's the reality?
Reality is we took much more time than what is on PowerPoint.
We took more time. So that's reality, which that's is right.
Because.
So how much time? Generally, RPA thing takes what? 1 month, 2 months?
Yeah, we took around 4 months to implement.
4 months, yeah. Because and there are a lot of times when we think that RPA is something which can be done
yes,
within
if
few weeks.
Yes, if it is only one TPA, we could have done it 3 months. But there are 28 different TPAs.
Yes.
They have different ways of working.
And different.